Skiing has always been part of my life, right from an early age through to competing as a World Cup alpine ski racer. Growing up in Sigrun, Norway, my father actually built a small ski lift and slope. I would run home after school and steal the key to the lift to practice alone, which would make my father angry, but he could see the passion I had. Preparation and mental analysis became very important to me. During the course inspection, I always analyzed down to the smallest detail, building a mental picture of the course. When I closed my eyes, I went through the course like it was a movie. Then I know exactly how it should be executed. It's tiring because you have to be at your sharpest and be ready to handle what comes. At the 98 Olympics in Nagano, there were a left turn into a steep mountainside. Every time I came to this turn in my mind when visualizing, I just flew away and landed up in the safety nets. The one thing you are not used to as a skier is to take down the speed. At the race, the skiers before me tried the turn full speed and ended up in the nets just as I had imagined. Then I knew for sure how to take that turn. I had to slow down.